Shewa-e-Ishq hai Azadi-o-Dehr Ashobi, tu hai Zunnari-e-Butkhana-e-Ayyam Abhi. Ishq, an invisible force that connects a humble, believing heart to its creator at one end and to the creation on the other end, this Ishq frees a person from the clutches of day and night, the state of entanglement, the sense of confinement, and moves him to a free state where nothing can influence his state of being. This state you can refer to as eternal bliss. Now, if this is not making sense to you, then unfortunately, you are still under the spell of day and night. You are still entangled to your environment. Make yourself free first, please.